day, ladies and gents. Joe becomes a teacher. And I'm going to be teaching English to our Japanese counterpart, Fumiaki Tanaka-san. Hi. So Fumi's just waiting in the classroom. So we'll go catch up and see if he's done his homework. Let's go check him out.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, Mr. Avila.
Please be seated, class. Fumi, your first word is balls.
Balls.
Second word?
Rebels.
Angry.
Ugly. You are ugly.
Joe Rita.
So in a sentence, yes. You would use ugly. Fumiaki Tanaka is ugly.
Fumiaki Tanaka is ugly.
English. You speak very poor English.
Angry.
We try that again. English.
English.
Yes, very good. Respecting. Very good. Virus.
Virus.
This is a tough one for you.
Yield.
Okay, I need you to stand up with this one. And when you say yield, I need you to move your hand like this. It helps. Okay, so you say yield.
Ears.
It's good stuff. Appreciate. I appreciate your humor.
I appreciate your humor.
Parallel.
Parallel.
Okay, yeah. I've got a trick for you here, Freddy. Can you stand up? Turn that way. Slap your face twice. Other side. Parallel. Entrepreneur.
What?
Entrepreneurs. Very good. Congratulations. Graduated from English level 0.1 Fumi class.
Hi.
Well, Fumi, we've learned a little bit of English, and you've improved slightly. And I'm willing to upgrade you to English lessons 0.2.
Yeah.
Now you've just had a new baby, little baby Emma.
Yeah.
Very cute.
Yeah.
And I was just curious, who does she look like at the moment, do you think?
Before me, but now it's a wife, so very lucky.
Yeah. So you hope that one day she grows up to look like to mommy?
Yes, because me, very, very ugly. Tom is good looking.
You've had a few lookalikes thrown at you, but what's the one, who do you think you most look alike? The most famous person that you look alike?
Mr. Chow.
Mr. Chow? Who's Mr. Chow?
Hangover movie.
Oh, get naked.
Yeah.
Same size.
Yeah.
You last year you became the first Japanese super rugby player.
Yeah.
But this year you had a haircut at the start of the year.
Yeah.
And because of that haircut, you became the first North Korean Super Rugby player. Can you tell us why that was?
A haircut, me look like Kim Jong-il.
Danger.
Yeah, danger.
Who's your favourite New Zealand rugby player? Apart from Tony Brown.
Joe Wheeler.
Oh, thanks, mate. Yeah, thank you. Cheers. The best looking Highlander?
Me?
And why do you think you're the best looking Highlander? Obviously, you're unique to the team because you're the only Japanese / North Korean in the team.
Is that why?
Because everybody said, "Hey, Jack, you're handsome." Yeah, yeah, in stadium.
Yeah. Really? But what I'm interested in is, who do you think the ugliest Highlander is?
Scratcher.
Braden Mitchell?
Yeah.
Why do you think Braden Mitchell? Like, with that new hairdo he's got going on this swipe, I would have thought he'd be, you know, right up there as one of the better looking guys.
Yeah, but he's many hanage.
What is hanage?
Hanage is north hair. Too much.
Ladies and gentlemen, and the thousands in attendance, and the millions watching around the world, welcome to the Sumo Wrestling Qualifier for the Highlanders Sumo Wrestling Championship of the World! Fighting on my right, out of his native country of Japan, Fumi Nohoji! And on my left, fighting out of the Moscow Mongrel Club, Elliot Dixon!
Kill Tweetari, welcome to Sotoni Detara, Make です。両者、よろしいですか？
はい。
はい。
じゃあ、やって。発狂！残った！
Tanaka, Tanaka's got the good advantage here. Oh, great wrestle from Tanaka. The great budgies. 1-0 Tanaka. Round two.
やって。発狂残った
Dixon's got a dominant position here. He's got him in the DDT. Oh, he's slaying him back slip. That is 1 inch.
やって発狂残った
Oh, and Dixon struck his army at Tanaka-san. And we've got a disqualification. Disqualification, Tanaka-san wins. Tanaka-san.
And the next challenger. Out of the Hawks Bay Massive. Hemlock North's finest.
Slushy Fumiaki Tanaka-san.
Yatte. Hakkyoi. Nukotta.
And Evans has gone in early. It's a point to Evans. A pretty convincing point to Evans there.
Hakkyoi. Nukotta. Nukotta. やって発狂残った
And Tanaka-san for the championship! And he's stunning! He's stunning! It is fantastic! The champion of the world! Fumi Tanaka-san! The best kid I've ever seen!
And the winner of the Highlanders Sumo Wrestling Championship of the World! In the right corner, Fumiaki Tanaka-san! Yeah!
Fumi, It's always a pleasure talking to you, mate, and thanks for coming on Highlanders TV. Obviously, we're pretty tight, and we got to experience a little bit of your culture today, mate, and it was great. You were outstanding in the sumo field, so just keep working on that English, that way.
Hey.
Can you just say for me one more time, entrepreneur?
Entrepreneur.
Very good. 103 now. Good work. See you later.